It's our big story at 10. A fire destroys a home and a former bar tonight, taking everything away from a Navy veteran on Veterans Day. It happened on County Road Z in the Oconee County town of Klondike. The home is a total loss. Tonight, people in the small community are coming together to help. NBC 26's Alex Hagan is live in the newsroom with more. Alex?
Well, Stacey, the owner of the home has been living in Klondike for more than 50 years, and tonight that close-knit community was there for him when he needed it most.
It's awful to see that happen to somebody like that.
On a day we honor our nation's hero.
When that really got going, it got going.
81-year-old Navy veteran Adrian St. Marie, a hero in Klondike, loses everything.
I got out, the dog got out.
Watches his home burn as dozens of firefighters from four different agencies try to save what they can, but it was too late.
Heavy smoke and flames are already consuming the front half of the building. The rental property next door was saved and the garage.
It breaks my heart.
Luckily, Adrian lives in a close-knit community.
We can help one another.
There's about 20 people in Klondike, all 20 of them stepping right in, giving him a place to stay.
Get him sweatshirts, pillows, anything. He came out in his robe and his slippers.
I got good neighbors. I just hope everybody's got as good neighbors as I got.
So today is not a total loss for Adrian. He's safe. He's got his dog in a community that cares for him.
It's going a lot better than it could.
Now, the cause of the fire is still under investigation. In the meantime, if you wish to donate to Adrian, you can donate food, clothing, or anything else to the Klondike Saloon nearby. Reporting live in the Green Bay Newsroom, Alex Hagan, NBC 26.